When I was 5 years old, my sisters and I, this is way back in 1955, two older sisters and I were with my mother to the Empire State Building. And the Empire State Building, when you went up to a certain floor, there was this really neat new machine that I'd never seen before. You could get in this little booth, you put the money in the booth, and you could talk or sing or do whatever you want, and it would record it on a little record. Everybody here is old enough to know what a record is. Well, we decided to do one. And we decided to pick a very popular song from that day. Okay, now for me, it would have been, you know, the Ballad of Davy Crockett when I was 5 years old. But for my sisters, it was a song called It's a Sin to Tell a Lie. Now, It's a Sin to Tell a Lie was a song that was written in the 1930s by someone by the name of Billy Mayhew. It was popular then, but in the 1955, there was a group called Something Smith and the Redheads that made it popular again. It was I think it was like the seventh popular song of that time period. So we decided we were going to sing it. So we put the money in the machine and we started singing it. The only thing I remember of that song was it went something like, it's a sin, sing louder, Harvey. It's a sin, sing louder, Harvey. And it's recording all of this. So I find it rather, I wouldn't say ironic, but impressive to the fact that I'm going to perform for you today, loud enough with a microphone, It's a Sin to Tell a Lie. You are welcome, if you remember the tune, to sing along with me. Be sure it's true when you say, I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Millions of hearts will be broken just because those words were spoken. I love you, yes I do. I love you. If you break my heart, I'll die. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Cross my heart, hope to die. I'm never ever gonna tell another wife. I took my little doll out on a date last night. Next to her, gravel dirty would have looked alright. Now I'm between the devil and the deep blue sea. Cause I said, baby, look good to me. I told her I loved her, but oh how I lied. And now she's getting set to be my blushing bride. If she leads me to the altar, I'm sunk. Cause I can't tell the preacher I was drunk. So Lord have mercy, I'm a no-count sinner. Give me one more chance and let another man win her. Cross my heart, hope to die. I'm never gonna tell another white lie. Let's hear you sing now. Be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell a lie. Millions of hearts have been broken just because these words were spoken. I love you, yes I do. I love you. If you break my heart, I'll die. So be sure it's true when you say I love you. It's a sin to tell. I'm never gonna tell another white lie. I'm never gonna tell another lie. With another song. Now this song is even older. This song was written in 1902. This talks about what happens when you think someone's lying, but then again you throw them out, but you realize you were wrong. Again, you can sing along with me, you'll know this song. Won't you come home, Bill Belly? Won't you come home? I'm on the whole night long. I'll do the cooking, honey, and I'll pay the rent. You know I've done you wrong. remember that rainy evening I threw you out with nothing but a fine tooth comb. I know I'm to blame. Ain't that a shame? Bill Belly, won't you please come home? That was pretty good. Let's even get a little better this time. Won't you come home, Bill Belly? Won't you come home? I'm on the whole night long. I'll do the cooking, honey, and I'll pay the rent. You know I've done you wrong. Remember that rainy evening I threw you out with nothing but a fine tooth comb. I know I'm to blame. Ain't that a shame? Bill Bailey, won't you please come? Oh, won't you please?